A research team at Virginia Tech is testing the waters of drones in a new project to find out what might lie in our deepest oceans. Weighing in at 170 pounds, the 5'7" robo jellyfish is about the size of an average man and costs $5 million to put together. Its 8 robotic arms are powered by electronic guts in the center, and its structure is covered by a thick layer of silicone, similar to an actual jellyfish skin. This giant slimy robot, dubbed Syro, is modeled after one of the world's largest jellyfish, the lion's mane jellyfish. Researchers hope to use it to monitor oceans, map seafloors, and possibly discover new things about marine life. But Syro is actually the second wave of robotic jellyfish set for the open sea. Its cousin, Robo Jelly, was also funded by the U.S. Office of Naval Research for $5 million and uses hydrogen and oxygen fuel to swim. This little guy is only about the size of a hand, though. So why jellyfish? Why not a giant shark or whale so nothing tries to swallow it or mess with those expensive mechanics? Mother Nature Network explains jellyfish make great models for self-powered and autonomous bots, partly because of their relatively low metabolic rate, meaning they can move through the sea on little energy. On top of being able to move throughout various aquatic habitats, from warm, shallow coasts to the cold, deep sea, jellyfish come in a number of sizes, so engineers have plenty of options when constructing the critters. But Syro is only in the prototype stages and reportedly years away from being seriously set out to sea. Live Science reports the team is still working on perfecting horizontal movement. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.